What's up, guys? I'm Xavier here, and today we're playing, we're not exactly playing, we're just doing like a little flight trial thing in a VR Iron Man game. Anyways, let's roll the intro and let's go.
Ow.
Blast from the past. It's a power core from an old drone. One that attacked us. You recognize it? Of course I recognize it. I built it.
Yeah.
That's odd. There's no serial. Where's it from? Hoping you can tell me.
Sir, Miss Potts has been moved to a secure location, but her... Sorry, I didn't realize we had company.
On Friday, this is the gunsmith. Let's bring him to speed.
Hey!
Stop that!
I'm not a touch screen!
Show some respect. Miss Potts.
She's in hospital.
And the cowards that put her there. Still at large.
Huh.
Help me find them. No, we'll find them, Chris.
Uh-huh. What is that melody?
Power chords.
No, I'm not. I want to keep that book. Oh man. All right, let's go down there. This suit looks so ugly. Oops. Well, I'm already here, so
passionate.
I could tell.
You've really gone all in on the whole superhero thing, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
Did you find out where those drones came from yet? pal. I brought you back to figure
you
out.
You brought me back, Spencer. And you know I don't pull any punches. Just take a look.
Alright, give me the sales pitch.
So, I've analyzed your armor and found places where we can make potential upgrades.
What the helmet?
You would customize the equipment in each of these slots by activating their corresponding fudge. Go ahead, boss. Select one of the auxiliary weapons slots. This virtual workstation is where you can choose equipment to build and integrate in your suit. You can put together all kinds of gunpowder-based goodies here, boss. Let's start with smart missiles. If you want to arm yourself with knowledge as well as hardware, the specs on each weapon appear above the helmet. Now, let's go ahead and move these.
Bro, I don't want to,
though. Stuff, boss. I always say the more the merrier. Equip those smart missiles to your other arm, too.
This side. Alright, equip.
Thank you, pal. Now, let's go see what these beauties can do.
It'd be a tragedy not to, boss. But feel free to mess around with your suits and more. When you're ready, I'll still have you test the smart missiles first. Because, well, that's how I design module.
Emergency countermeasure. Iron adrenaline. All armor systems get juiced when the health is critically low. Versus repulsor power gets a jolt. Each shot does more damage, giving your signature weapon an exclamation point. What's this? A shoulder? Ooh, nanotech. Nah. I wanna go faster. Actually. The charged repulsor makes up in a damage what it lacks in speed. A fully charged shot is devastating. Like still kinda like psh, versus. Alright, I'm gonna do with that. Alright, let's go test it out. Nice car. Hot. Wait, no! Okay. Ooh.
The gunsmith's brand of help came with a warning label, but I was concerned about the night of.
Hmm.
It all felt like stumbling back into an old haunt after years away. There's no judgment. Where have you been? Just where you have.
What's on the menu today, sir?
Gunsmith suggested I brush up on the fundamentals.
Well, did he? That's a surprise coming from him. But encouraging, I suppose. What would you like to do first?
Let's start with ground pound.
Oh, I love this one.
Let me find a good place to test this out.
Ow.
Spot looks good.
Friday, we need 9 targets.
9, sir? Well, that looks really fresh.
I can hit them all if I do this right.
A Minecraft crafting table. Where'd the thing go? Okay, how about this?
Smashing, sir. What's next?
Smart missiles.
Oh, something gunsmithing. Sir, I was under the impression you brought him back to locate the source of your old drones.
He's a skilled multitasker, just like me.
Indeed, sir. It's just... Well, I thought we were brushing up on the fundamentals and...
That's right, Frank. And these wrist-mounted beauties put the fun in.
They should make the boosts last longer. I don't want to do flight test. I'm gonna fail it.
Alright, rock and roll.
Oh shoot. Literally. Oh no. Oh no. I'm literally cannot do this. No, really, as if I didn't notice that. Shoot. Nah, I'll pass.
No, we should get back to more serious business.
Understood, sir.
Welcome back, boss. Thanks, pal. Friday, what you working on over there?
I put together an early warning system to track our friend from the jet. Have a look when you can.
Hey, boss. I'm out of the dock on the right here where you can select which armor to equip and configure. Your primary or your backup. Enjoy. Got it.
And quicker recovery. Hit top speeds or increase the top speed. Yes. I like that one and the molten lava. Let's go look at the molten one again. Oh, that one's, you know, says it. So I'm gonna go with that one. Alright. You know what? Screw that. Hey, where'd you go?
Anyways, guys, that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm Xavier. See y'all later. Peace.
Oh, yes, I have found you. subscribe button or else.